is a normal match. Your second stage is a submission match. And if needed, your third match will be Four Rune Brawl 5. Introducing first, your special guest referee of this match, Jimmy Alpha.
Just like the camera guy looks amazing in everything and nothing, if you know what I mean.
Introducing the first opponent, WarWulf, Kreed!
Oh!
declare this the second submission match is WarWulf Kreed. Therefore, it is now Barroom Brawl 5!
We're going outside! Come on! Kreed! Fuck you, Kreed! Fuck you, Kreed! Fuck you, Kreed!
Fuck you, Kreed!
Fuck you, Kreed!
Give up, Corey!
No!
Take that shit!
No, take it! Take
fuck
it, Corey!
You, Alpha, you little bitch!
You still ain't shit, Kreed!
The fuck up already!
Oh, kiss my ass, Seth Rollins' bitch!
See that ass?
Yeah!
Come on, Kreed, we got all night! We got all night! Take your time!
Take your time, baby! Take your time! Hurry up and take your time, baby! Whoa!
I have to give them the weapons. It's the rule.
Get the dog toy.
That's against the law. That's against the law. I'm gonna make you notice this. Go to my
That's what happened to you.
Come on, Inferno. You want to come on.
Corey, you got this!
Help!
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 Corey, you got this!
Help!
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 Touch him! Jimmy, touch him!
He needs to break!
Stop!
He needs to break! Okay, it's
been a long time! Jimmy, don't do it!
Remember, he wanted this match. You dicks made it happen. Look at him. Look at him now.
This is your guy.
Look at him.
This is your guy.
Come on, Corey.
I don't have to touch you.
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
Come on, Corey. Come on, Corey. You can do this.
He's the best referee. What you fucking
have? He's a bitch.
Chairs.
Give me your
bitch! Show your mom! You suck, you little bitch!
My dad loves me!
Corey, come on! Oh my god!
Let's go, Corey!
There's shit for you!
Come here, Paul.
Hit the rip! 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 Hit the rip!
Doesn't like it. But well, I can understand. I think there was that. Hey, listen, it's over now. Come on, we're okay. I only tried to put it in your butt once. I mean, it's okay. It was a different time. He is. So look, I got an idea. What if you, and you took on those three next month at Scotland at Refuge in a 6-man tag match. And since obviously Alpha likes to cheat, and somebody knows what it's like to be cheated by Alpha, I think we should have a special guest referee that night named C.
Yo, what CEO is a special guest referee?
CEO!
So, I don't even know what to say, bro. Honestly, you and I have been at odds seemingly for the last, 8 years? We have never, ever seen eye to eye or been on the same page. I'm not sure what changed tonight, but bro, all I gotta say is thank you. I'm glad that you were here tonight. I appreciate what you did. you are a solid dude way deep down. If you want to team with me next month, we're going to put Donnie in there, who hasn't had a match a day in his life yet, has had very little training. The three of us take on the three of them. What do you say?
Yeah,
I'll do it.
You guys want to see us kick their ass next month?
September 21st, Scotland, PA, right up the road. Get your tickets now. You can get your tickets for Scotland. You can get your tickets as we get right back here for Ring of Screams. Get both sets for $30 tonight.